found this piece of tree. It's a trunk tree. You can see the tree, the essence tree is probably some red oak. The red oak is heavy like that. It's pretty heavy. And it's the work of the beaver with their teeth. They do some lodge and they do some little miniature house in the river. And yeah, I found that in the Stinchcombe Forest in 2009. You have like a little black hole here with our universe. On another universe, a little bit dense, more dense, denser. The black hole is from the dead star at the end of their life, but they need to be like 10 or 100 times bigger than the sun. Jupiter, our planet, is almost big enough. I mean, still, if he was 13 times bigger, this planet, that would be okay for doing a sun. It's the same composition of the almost than the sun on Jupiter. It's very interesting. Thank you for watching.